Hello, and welcome to my video program, Secrets of Obedience. Today I will be demonstrating what good obedience looks like, as well as what bad behavior is. Our subjects today will be a cat and a dog.
Sadie, what I want you to do is run around in circles, stand with one foot off the ground, chase the ball as fast as you can when I throw it, not yet. Then I want you to return it to me, drop it on the ground, and roll it to me with your nose. Got it?
There, as you can see, Sadie understands the secret of obedience, trusting her master to do what I ask her to do. This has been a fine example of excellent breeding, years of training, and a well-placed schnauzage treat. Now, let's see another example of obedience. I will get our cat subject named El Grande to obey me in this exercise.
Get off the sofa. Get down. Move. Get off the sofa. Fetch. Be quiet.
As you can see, the cat is a perfect example of disobedience. That is, not doing what you are asked to do. This cat is a fine example of ignorance, deafness, and plain insolence.
In our last example, I have placed our subjects side by side. In my hand, I have a delicious treat. Our dog loves this treat and will do everything I ask her to get to the treat. Our cat, who as you can see, loves food, would rather disobey me than enjoy it. Sit. Lay down. Roll over.
So there you have it. The secret of obedience is trusting your leaders and doing what they ask you to do. Join us next time when we'll cover the virtue of patience with a lion and a lamb. Until then,